Hello, I would like to show you my underappreciated game of Carnival Tic-Tac-Toe. And this video is very necessary because you take some innate knowledge of what Carnival is. So Carnival is a party that is celebrated in the Netherlands, mostly in the south end of the Netherlands. And one of the purposes of Carnival is to use your full intelligence to behave as stupid as possible. And that's what I did. So I made this game excellently well adapted to this line of thought. So this is the game. And then let's put it on a different window. So it's a tic-tac-toe game. So let's say player one decides to take the middle part. Of course, it's a beer. And let's say player two now wants to put the beer somewhere. You see, it's exactly the same thing. So the players must remember which of the beers were theirs, which is very natural for Carnival. So let's assume that this player does this, then the other player probably does that. And now there needs to be some deep thinking what to do next. But whatever you do, it will work out fine, and you can just win the game or lose the game or get a draw by consensus. So that's the cool thing, it's very pure. So I hope this helped you appreciate the game of Carnival Tic-Tac-Toe even better. And I wish you a very nice day. Bye!